This is me. Look at those in my eyes.